Hi, I'm John Shepherd, and I've known Steve Medlin for over 30 years. I know his wife, Debbie, and I've watched his children, Scott, Ross, and Lee, grow up, and I can't think of a finer family. I first met Steve in the late 70s when we joined Toastmasters together, and I think he was fresh out of law school at the time. He soon became a leader in the club and eventually became president. And this was in a time when our Toastmaster Club was recognized as one of the top 10 clubs in the world. It was very fine leadership by Steve. Steve is a polished communicator, speaker, organized, motivated, clear thinking, funny. Steve has his own brand of humor. Very dynamic person. And I would certainly recommend him in any reference at all as a communicator or speaker. He is a very influential person in their community, and I'm sure that you would enjoy him in any aspect of his life.